Well, here we are, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. Liverpool against Manchester United. Such a serious rivalry, a very close rivalry, of course. The city's not more than 30 miles apart.
Yeah, well, of course, United down the years have had the upper hand, but this is a good Liverpool side that we're going to see today, and they could cause one or two problems.
And the issue really is how can Liverpool manage in this match?
Well, a lot of expectations at this club. I think many people feel they can end the season as champions, and we might get a little glimpse of that today. I know there's a long way to go and the players aren't fit, but they have got some good, really talented players out there.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Joel Matip starts with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Adam Lallana plays with Jordan Henderson in midfield. Divock Origi is the lone striker. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Daley Blind starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. Undergoing a real period of renovation now, Anfield, the building from the back of the main stand over the top to create a shell that will become a proper structure. And it'll be interesting to see whether in doing this, it retains the integral feel of Liverpool Football Club.
Well, that's something that I'd be conscious of trying to maintain, wouldn't it? But it reeks with history, this place. So many marvellous teams, and holds a special place in my heart. Anfield 89 and all that.
Henderson. Adam Lallana. Attacking now. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Now the shot! Super stop by the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball as well. Now Bailly. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Gets his foot in there. Adam Lallana. Liverpool looking for victory here. And recognising the quality in the opposition, though. Wijnaldum. Adam Lallana. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Tackle goes in. And now he's looking for some support. It's now with Liverpool. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Possibilities for Lovren. He's open the scoring here. Admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 5, Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Comes in with a tackle. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Here comes the cross. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. Roberto Firmino. Lovren. Origi. Henderson. Wijnaldum. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Roberto Firmino. Good, strong tackle. Manchester United moving into the attack. And here's the cross. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball. And a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. Jordan Henderson. Wijnaldum. Pogba. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. And Herrera. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. James Milner. Nathaniel Clyne. Back. Shot on. Corner now for Liverpool. James Milner. Shots on here. Well, it's a long way off target. Damian. Now Rooney. Onto the attack now. Wijnaldum. Antonio Valencia. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Valencia. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. It's a fine tackle, and the opposition caught coming forward. There might be some gaps here. And here's the shot. Great stop. Manchester United have this corner and a chance to hit back. And in comes the header. Diving to keep out the header.
Well, you'd fancy the lad to score from that distance, but the keeper still had a lot to do, and he did it really well.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
The referee blows. He started the second half here at Anfield. Pogba. It's good work between these two. Attacking well here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Valencia. In comes the challenge. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Now Mkhitaryan on the attack here. Good pass, getting it forward. James Milner. Jordan Henderson. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Now Anthony Martial. Mata. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Here's Martial. Well, he's got support here. Mata! Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
This is another angle on it, Alan.
Well, it looked like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but the defence squeezed, and I think they just caught him off.
Pogba. And Herrera. Attack building for Manchester United.
He's got his shot off now.
That's a shot well off the mark. Henderson. Wijnaldum. Origi. Adam Lallana. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Adam Lallana.
The shot's on!
Oh, he's furious with himself. He knows the importance of that chance. It would have been two goals in front.
Yeah, and it's been coming. The tide has been edging that way, and really, this match should be almost tied up now.
Pogba. Throw in for Liverpool. Joel Matip. Adam Lallana. Wijnaldum. Well, they're in a good position here. It's an exhibition hit. And he could get away here.
He's had a go here.
Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. And sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. In terms of shots, there's a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Pogba. Mata. Manchester United on the move here. Crisp defending there. And it's now with Liverpool. Nathaniel Clyne. Wijnaldum. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Henrik Mkhitaryan. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Antonio Valencia. Now Mkhitaryan. Damian. Mata. Good forward play from them. And the cross is in.
He's better usually at crossing than that.
It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Damian.
Saw the goal and went for it.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Throw-in coming up. Adam Lallana.
Coming onto the pitch, number 27.
Wijnaldum. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Coutinho!
Attack, definitely the best form of defending the lead they've got already. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Now Mkhitaryan. Rashford. Pogba. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Mata!
Well, the header was going in,
but it was pretty straightforward for the keeper to stop that happening.
Yeah, he's thrown his cap on that one, hasn't he, the keeper? Easy, mate.
Wijnaldum. Here's Martial. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Nathaniel Clyne. Damian. Here's Martial. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Coutinho. Pogba. Still chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Roberto Firmino. On to the attack now. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Came in with a challenge. And that's a win confirmed for Liverpool. Can't get much better than this, really, Alan, to win and keep a clean sheet.
Yeah, I think that would be the pleasing aspect of it, as well as the 3 points, the clean sheet, particularly the keeper. I'm delighted with that.